السلام عليكم صف ثاني، كيف حالكم؟ اليوم today سنأخذ درسا جديدا بعنوان في الصف. We will take a new topic today in the class as you see in the picture in the class. Let's start. Now with alphabet song, listen and sing. Today we will take harf kha, the letter of kha. Now see how I can write it. 1, then 2. Again, 1, 2. Like half circle and dash on the head. Okay, and try to write dash like that. Then back again and make half a circle. And put the dot, don't forget the dot. Kha. As we said before, the symbol is fatha, take you up like that. So say it, kha, kha. This is dhamma. Make your mouth like a circle. Khu, khu. The symbol is kasra, take you down. Khi, khi. All of them is short sound, one sound, one letter. Kha, khu, khi. Kha, khu, khi. Now we'll move to long sound with alif mat and waw mat and ya mat. As we said before, there is a condition for every one of them. The first condition for all of them, they come in second or in the end of the word. Alif mad and waw mad and ya mad, they can't come in the first. If they come in the first, it will be normal letter. So say after me, kha, 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 with fatha, with alif mad, kha. So alif mad is silent, so you will not say it, but she have a power to make the fatha more power, take more long time. Say kha, kha. Waw mad give more power to Dhamma. Say Khu, Khu. Waw mad is silent. I have no symbols. Same alif, same ya. So, second condition for all of them, no symbols coming in the middle or in the end, and they are always silent. You can't read them. So, the power of Waw mad give more power to Dhamma. So, say after me again Khu, Khu. Ya mad, think. What is the power of ya mad? Yes, give more power to kasra. So say khi, khi, khi. So alif mad give more power to fatha before for it, and waw give more power to the dhamma, to the letter before it, and ya kasra same, give more power to ya, to the kasra before it. Now we'll take the new vocabularies. Kha, khayma. Kha, khayma. Khayma. Khu, khub. زو. خو خب زو. Again. خا خيمة خيمة. خب زو خب زو. خي خي يارون خي يارون دوت داش دوت خي يارون. خيمة خب زو خيارو خيارو. Now we will see kha in the first and in the middle and in the end of the word. How can I write it and know it when I read any word? Kha in the first, as you see, thus the head of kha, and continue. Khay ma tu or khayma. Khayma, the same word we take it before, but our focusing now, we're focusing in how we write kha in the first. Kha. See? Kha. The head, just the head. In the middle, kha have two hands. He can touch the letter before it and letter after it. So, nakh la tu. Nakh la tu. Maybe you can't read, you can't write this word or write it or read it, but you have to know when you see any picture of nakhla, this is nakhla in Arabic. This is the point. Okay? Nakhlatu, and understand, if you see kha in the middle, you have to know this is kha. This is kha. So our focusing now to know the harf or letter of kha in the first and in the middle and in the end, and how you can write it. And every picture you see it now, you have to know it from the picture. When you see this one, you say this is khayma or this is nakhla. The last word is khokh. Khokh. Have two khokh. The first kha in the first and last kha in the end. Say after me. Khokh. Khokh. Again. Khayma tu. خي ما تو نخ لا تو نخ لا تو خوخ خوخ. Now we continue with three words have ألف مد and واو مد and ياء مد with خاء. So first word is خاتم or خاتمو 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 خوخ خوخ. Third one is this واو مد نخيلو 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 خاتمو خوخ نخيلو. So this picture of خاتم, this picture of خوخ, the third one is نخيل. More than one نخلة. نخيل. Plural of نخلة. Yeah, have to shape. If it comes in the end, it comes this way. If it comes in the middle, it comes this way. Just a head and two dots. Head and two dots under it. Now the vocabularies of our topic. في الصف in the class. First one is صفو. صفو mean class. صفو. سبورة. 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 Third, باب. باب. Or بابو. بابو بابو بابو. Again, صفو سبورة بابو بابو. Now you can assess your information with this QR code, or if you can go to this link, you can do it also. شكرا. مع السلامة.